But you know, as far as vehicles owned purely for entertainment, nothing bad.
Yeah, I think you definitely get your 40 bucks
worth.
So it's every year like a Formula SAE kind of thing, but for
Every
solar
other year,
cars,
yeah.
every other?
Yeah, it's always odd numbered years for which new cars get made, at least for the real race. There's an American race with bad competitors that occasionally sees new cars.